All right, we're going to clean this guitar. I'm going to, here's my roadie rag again. I'm going to put some cleaner in here for the strings. First thing we want to do is the strings. I actually just, drop tuned the guitar and I stretched the strings. I probably could have cleaned them then, but I didn't, so here we go. Basically just going to just do a once over, just like that. Clean the strings with some nice string cleaner. I like the Dunlop string cleaner. Dunlop makes kits. Okay. That's that. I pop this off. And then, where's my other roadie rag? It's right over here. And I get this bad boy right over here. Like that. And you could spray the guitar. You could spray the rag. You could. I've always sprayed the guitar. So I'm going to go like that. Spray the back. I need to change my hand. I'm a righty. I guess I could do it with my left, but it's not going to come out as good. And because this is a hot rodded guitar, I'm going to keep the back cover off. So if I want to change tunings or do any sort of, you know, anything on the fly, I have access to the back. This guitar is a Swamp Ash, beautiful guitar, easy to, tell you what, no fingerprints on this guitar either. It's just the, you know, the natural wood. It's probably got like a tung oil finish on it, something like that. Beautiful guitar though. See that? Look at that. It's like a butcher block. Okay, look how nice and my Floyd is perfectly situated in there after the tuning that I did in another video. And then basically I'm going to spin it around like that. Let's do that. Throw my roadie rig over here. And I want to clean the back of the neck. The back of the neck always gets nasty. So I do that, I just follow it up. And let me switch my hand again. And again, I would normally wouldn't be using two hands, but I'm on the camera and I'd be doing this in a different room with a little bit more space. But it is what it is. Okay, that's that. Drop it down. And then I clean the locking nut area. I always clean the tuners. Just like a very light once over. Just so when I'm ready to play it again, I pop it out. And this bad boy is good to go. That's it. That is the cleaning of the ML-1. And if you saw the other video, also the how to drop tune a Floyd. So there you go. Later.